This is for number three, King Frederick the Third of Prussia. And oh my God, what the fuck is that? Oh God, I'm telling you, what a way to preserve. What the fuck is that? Well, that may be from World War II. Now that I can think about it. Yeah, that's the only thing I can think. Look at how thick the walls are. It's like a meter thick. So yeah, that's probably Nazi built. The fort is closed. The fucking door is closed. Somebody, I guess, lives there. Yeah, or they're not open for Sundays, unfortunately. They're probably fixing it up. I see a lot of cords and stuff. So I'm gonna take a walk to the places where I can walk, which is around it. Two gates, the moat. Some original concrete pillars. Yeah, this is World War II. It was probably fenced around on top of everything for security. Big fort. Ah, look at that fence. Look at the barbed wire. Damn, it's huge. It is huge. The fort was built in the 1850s also, as part of the belt of defenses of Königsberg, and obviously later on taken over by the Nazi army and improved. Notice those rooms where the top rooms had vaulted ceilings to make it strong, to have all that dirt on top. There's some bomb damage right there. Right there. And I've been checking out those the fins. I'm pretty sure that they were bent afterwards, you know, by the Soviets after he was taken over. I don't think they were supposed to be bent that way. I don't know. There's another big hole right there from some bomb. The mud is dry. I'm gonna keep on going over there. I just noticed this over here. I'm gonna go and check it out. Oh, there you go. Wow. Yep. There's the houses. Little shanty town or something. And there's this gun emplacement. Let's check it out. God damn it, I forgot my flashlight in the car. Boom, there you go. Bomb damage, but from where? I guess after it was captured. Yeah. Yeah, they blew it up or something. Some huge hinges. The door's obviously gone. What do we have there? Nothing. A lot of destruction. Look at this. All that section gone. And where did those bricks go? Just like ancient times with the pyramids. To the houses of the people that settled down here after they kicked the Germans out. Vent right there. That fence is very well made. Look at that. Beautifully made. Unbelievable. Beautiful. I'm amazed that he's still here. Amazed. After almost 80 years, bomb crater right here, still protected by nature. Another crater. Yeah, it's fucking cold. See on top of the bricks, concrete, on top of the concrete, those layers of like concrete tiles on top. Unbelievable. To beautify it, I guess. That is just ornament. Not to have the concrete exposed. Very beautiful.